Hello everyone and welcome back to Imperion. This episode we're gonna go down here and explore this. Hopefully not die because I don't have any guns or anything. Oh, that was a crazy ride down. Somehow this bike just seems to cling to the side though. In here. Alright, I guess the chainsaw is about the best we have. Oh! Oh! What is that? What the? You see that thing's face? Reload this thing. I can't believe the chainsaw actually worked. I really actually jumped when this door opened up. Yeah, I hear more. What the hell is that? Oh, okay. What is this? What is this? Thrusters, combat steel blocks, that'll be good when it comes time to build a ship. Is that it? That is all that is in here? Sweet. Is there another side to it? No, that's all that's in there. Huh. Can I take blocks off of it? No. Bet you I could salvage them with the other thing, though. Let's get out of there. other side of that lake.
I'm gonna die.
How did I have blood loss? I used a bandage. I used the bandage, man. Isn't that supposed to stop that? Alright, the chainsaw did not work out on that guy as I expected it would. The other guy, which looked like way more of a badass than that guy, just let me go ahead and just chop him up with no problem. Like, yeah, sure, just go ahead, cut me. End this episode, and tomorrow we're gonna start back on the base over here. If you guys like the video, like and subscribe, and hopefully I'll see you on the next one.